Met her on the way to Chicago, where she was all alone. So his eyes were asked her for a name. She smiled and looked at me. I was surprised to see that a woman like that was real into me.
She said she didn't have no man, paid to give the very best she can. She told me she was all alone.
Never would have thought she was living like that. Her words seemed so sincere. When I held her near, she would tell me how she feels. It felt so real to me. This girl, she had to be an angel sent from heaven just for me.
She said she didn't have no man.
Saw you standing in my dreams. Marlena South, Saturday Night Jam, with your boy, DJ Chuck.
Man for me. The man who could make me feel all the things I felt a woman should feel. I said, darling, I want to be the perfect woman for you. I got myself a 3-year subscription to Essence magazine. Read it from cover to cover. You know I wanted to be perfect for him. Said, black is beautiful, just keep getting up. Together we can make it. It's gonna be all right. Forget about what society says is or isn't, or what can or cannot be. Keep getting up. He quit his job. Came home one day with 14 mirrors. Some Afro sheen, some Afro clean, some Afro fluid, some Afro do it to it. Gonna sit up in a room and look at the black beautiful. Check out the boy, mother's love, mother's love. I said, well, my darling, I hate to get in your business, you know what I mean, but I mean, what about a job? I mean, what about the gas and the electricity? And well, not that I am equating a job with your manhood, you understand, but I mean, you did have a choice in this. He said, I got to get myself together. I'm tired of working for somebody else. Maybe take out a small businessman's loan and open up a head shop. I said, but that's not bringing no money in. I mean, he said, you working, ain't you? Get off my back. I don't know. I wasn't raised like that, y'all. I mean, I figure if I got to get up and go to work every day, then every able-bodied in the household supposed to get up and go, at least look at.
Listen to what she's saying,
man. I know it ain't easy out there.
Telling the truth.
I said, now, if for some reason you feel that you can no longer be the man that I thought you were at the beginning of our relationship. Then I got this one thing to lay on you, my sweet. Go away, little boy. Why don't you just go away, little boy? You see, I am not supposed to sit up here alone in the dark with some mirrors and no money and no you. Oh, I know, I understand, I recognize the fact that your lips, oh, so sweet, ow, but it don't look like our lips, you ain't gonna never have another chance to meet. I think I can find myself another man, and I know what to do when I got somebody who can be true. So why don't you run, 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 run away, little boy. Let the doorknob hit you where the dog should have bit you, little boy. Cause you're hurting me more every minute that you delay. Me to understand, so my man, just go on away, just go on away, just go on away, little boy, before I do something rash. Oh, run, little boy, find yourself another set of strings. Cause you're hurting me more every minute that you delay. Ooh, hey, hey. Oh, when you need me, 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 when you walk close up tight like this, you're getting just a little bit too hard for me to resist. So why don't you go on away, little boy? Why don't you just leave me alone? You know what I mean? Go ahead, take your things with you. Yes, your albums and all them Playboy magazines. And just go on, get out of my life. Now don't stand so close to me when you're trying to get that last goodbye kiss. I know your moves now. Well, don't pull me like this. And don't kiss my eyelids like that. And please don't suck my earlobes like that. And don't. Oh, babe. Well, look. You think you could get a job by Thursday? You promise? Now you ain't gonna fool me this time. Then you might.